Ladies and gentlemen, our award presentation comes momentarily. Ernest Sullivan,